All right, so here we are, rant number three. Why is it 2 months later people are still contracting and dying from COVID-19 when the incubation period is only 2 weeks? I'm no expert, but it seems no one else is either. Otherwise, we'd have some answers here. People just aren't following the rules. Until it's safe for FIS, and that's what I call fans in seats, FIS, we won't have concerts. And that means that there are millions of us out of work related to the entertainment industry until we get past this. I think that people are getting complacent. It's like, I feel okay, so I don't have to wear a mask anymore. It's nice outside. I didn't touch anything. I don't have to wash my hands. Then how do the fuck do people continue to get sick? You know, now, I say everybody should do SSP, and that's SSP is safe social practices. Everybody ought to wear a mask, like one of these guys here. It can be your little fashion statement. You could rob a bank. You could do whatever you want. But at least it shows respect for the person that you are otherwise infecting. Everybody washes their hands, uses hand sanitizer, and maybe a few million of us can stay healthy and get back to work soon. So anyway, as my last two videos that I did that are related to this message, I did one last week that was Barracuda, and Gil Moore, the drummer from Triumph, asked me, why don't you play a Triumph song? And I said, well, because I don't have tracks to play to. So he had his studio send me the tracks to lay it on the line. Figures, Gil. And then he asked, okay, now why not? And I said, well, because I'm not Rik Emmett, but, you know, I'll take on the challenge anyway. And he said, well, don't fuck it up, Harry. Okay, no pressure. So since I have the individual tracks now, I was thinking, why don't I have some of the other members of Duct Tape join into this? So I have Tabitha.
Hi, guys.
And I have Todd.
Hello, how you doing?
Who are going to join us from self-isolation in their homes. Sort of like a virtual duct tape sits in with Gil, Mike, and Rik. And I'm going to use Rik's Rocky Mountain Way guitar that they gave me. I just felt it was appropriate. I'm playing a Triumph tune. And Lay It on the Line, that's, you know what? It's the perfect song for this message. Lay It on the motherfucking line. Let's get our shit together and get rid of this. So we'll have a few extra click tracks going here to get everybody synchronized, but are you guys ready?
Ready.
Let's rock and roll.
Good, then let's get the ticker going so that we're all in sync and we'll go for it.
My time. waste my time.
On track here. So thanks. Thank you, everybody.
Gil, Mike, Rick, thank you for everything that you guys did too. That was just awesome.
See ya.
Remember, it's fans in seats, FIS, and SSP, safe social practice. Blah, blah, blah. See ya.